Great boy.
I worship you.
Lord, I thank you that you still never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I can't see it, even when I can't feel it, you're working, Lord, you're working. Even when I can't see it, even when I can't feel it, you're working, Lord, you're working. 'Cause you are here, touching every heart. I worship you.
Emmanuel's name. There is a fountain.
I will
Thank you. the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
So good to be in the house of the Lord. We're going to take this time to take up our tithes and our offerings before we get into the Word this morning. It's always good to be in the house of the Lord. Amen.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
You just be obedient in your giving. Amen. God will honor you for that. Amen. Randy, if you would, and Ray, come up and take up the offering this morning. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
Everyone would bow their head. Brother Ken, if you would say a blessing on this morning, y'all.
Father God, we come before you again this day, this very moment. Thanking you, Lord, for grace and mercy. Thank you, Lord, for the good lessons today, the good words of instruction, God, that will help us please and serve you. We thank you, Lord, for everything that's been said and done that's brought honor and glory to thy name. We ask now, God, you'll bless these tithes, bless these offerings today. Bless those that give, God. We know, Lord, you said in your word, it's more blessed to give than to receive. Lord, you have taught us that that word is true and that word is so, Lord, that you will do those things for us, God. We pray that you'll use this offering for your honor and glory. Let it be used in the kingdom of God work. Let it bring souls into the kingdom of God. We ask you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
Lord, my God. Some wonder consider all the words thy hand had laid. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder. Thy power
be here today. Amen. He's been good to us all. Amen. Always has been and always will be. Amen. He's a good, good God. Amen. I can tell you this morning, amen, Sandra pretty much ministered everything that I was ministering this morning. So a lot of that which you're going to hear be more so of a repeat because I've got to go back over some of the same scriptures. Amen. But God works that way, amen, because God wants us to get it. Amen. He wants us to get it. Amen. He wants it to be implanted in our hearts, if you would. Amen. I can tell you, amen, that God wants us to take the Word of God and meditate upon it day and night. Amen. Get the fat thereof, if you would. Amen. Get all that you can out of it. Amen. Because He's soon coming back. Amen. And He's coming back after those that are rooted and planted in His Word. Amen. I guarantee you, those are the ones that's going home to be with the Lord. Those that take the Word and they live according to that which the Word of God says. Amen. So it's important that we rightly divide the Word of truth and that we understand and have a clear understanding of God's Word. And I want to minister to you. I guess if I was going to put a title on this, I would put a title of being honoring God. Amen. To honor God is something that we all need to learn to do. Amen.
Yes.
The only way that you can honor God is by learning to be a good soldier. Amen. One that's ready at all times. She said, be instant in season and out. Amen. I'm telling you, amen, we've got